we're doing finger painting as part of Izzy Wizzy's Make Time to Play, and what we're using is glob paints, which have come from the little green paint box. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is we're going to do some rain, aren't we? Yeah, so we're going to draw some rain with our fingertips. So put your fingers in there, like that, and then splat them, like that. So this is one way that you can do rain. The weather's been a little bit unpredictable recently, so we thought it was an appropriate topic. Oh, wait off. Now what we're going to do is sunshine. So put your hand in there like that, press down, swish it around, oops. Now put your hand in the middle like that. There, that'll do. And then again, what we're doing here is a sunshine where the middle of the sun is the palm of the hand, and then the rays are the fingers that come out. Like that. Okay, so like that. Now that's the principle. I don't know if it looks so much like that, but I think the kids see things in their own mind's eye sometimes anyway. So here we go, like that. A bit more. Obviously if you're doing this outside you have to fish the bugs out as well. Go on then. And then another one. What we're using as well is wallpaper, so you can just roll it out as well. And so when everything gets cluttered and you need a bit more room, you can just unroll it a bit. And also, if you're outside doing finger painting, it helps because it's less to tidy up afterwards. Okay, like that. Now, this, believe it or not, I'll show you, is sunshine and rain. So there you go. So it's just a few ideas for make time to play. You could do rainbows as well, if you just do stripes with your fingers, couldn't you? Yeah. Yes, you could. And you could do stars, moons, all sorts of things. And you don't have to go hunting out paintbrushes or anything because your fingers are just enough.